thinking all about myself. And there's been times when my life seemed like a ship without a sail.
Then you looked and saw
Lord Jesus, you know just when and where. On you cast all of my cares. You are my everything. Is anybody's testimony tonight? Come on, say thank you, Jesus, for being right there. Yes, Lord Jesus, you know just when and where you are. just think about His grace. You are. When the doctor said no, when your friends left you all by yourself, Jesus, you are. Yes, Lord, just touch yourself right here and say, you are my everything. Now somebody open up your mouth and bless Him.
Lord, we bless Your name, Jesus. Hallelujah. You're worthy, Jesus. Hallelujah, Jesus. We magnify Your name, Jesus. We lift You up on high, God. Hallelujah. Thank You, Jesus. Bless Your name, God. Hallelujah. Thank You, Jesus. Hallelujah, God. Hallelujah, Jesus. Can you just lift your hands? Think up in your mind what you need the Lord to break right now. Whatever it is, whatever trial, whatever tribulation, whatever circumstance, get it in your mind right now and just know that the Lord is going to break every chain. Everything that's not like You, God, He's going to break it up right now in the name of Jesus. Come on, lift your hands. Hallelujah. Jesus, we lift our hands before You, Lord, and worship. every chain. There's an army to break 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 every chain of diabetes, of cancer, of the mind, of the spirit, of the soul. Let them break it. Let them break it. There's an army rising up. Hey, yeah, yeah. When you have nothing else to say, hey, yeah, yeah. Just get a war cry in your spirit. There is power in the name of Jesus. Holy Ghost power in the name of Jesus. To break every chain, break every chain, hey, break every chain, break every chain, break every chain. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hey, what's up? 15th Street Live. Derek Wright here in Driven. I am so honored to be here. It's just a blessing to be here and be on JCTV with you guys and just to minister and just give my testimony from which I come from. My father is the late, great Reverend Timothy Wright. And the things that we've been through in our family are amazing with the loss of my mother, my father, and my nephew. And I formed a group called Driven after that. And then things just started from there. We are so glad to be here on 15th Street Live.
Out. We worship you, God, in this place, oh God. God, we magnify your name in this place, oh God. Hallelujah.